outside the box. Unplug from the Matrix.
I think we should move in together.
You're kidding, right?
Do I sound like I'm kidding?
I can't move in with you, David.
Then why not?
I don't approve of your lifestyle.
You know, it's funny. I don't recall you complaining about my lifestyle when you were snorting up every motherfucking thing I put in front of you.
You're missing the point.
Check it. I got like 150 grand saved up. Bump it up to like 250, get a house in the country. Let's get away from all this shit, you know what I'm saying?
Baby, you're small time. And you always will be. You think a quarter of a mil is enough to retire on? A quarter of a mil ain't shit. Hurt your feelings. Look, I'm just trying to be honest with you. Baby, look at me. Look at me. No, I like partying with you. And I love fucking you. But that's where it ends. Now why turn it into something that it's not, huh? Let's just have fun while it lasts.
On the road to riches, praying for wisdom. Pray the choices that I make don't land me in prison. Pray my cousins listen, so we don't have to miss them. We just take the ending and make a beginning. Your Honor, I'm sorry, but there's just things I had to. Treat my sisters like my daughters, so they ought to have too. You may not understand, but I do what I have to. Not make an excuse, cause every day I live with the decisions I made. Cause I don't want nobody ever paying my way. And if there is no way, then I must make a way. And if I feel the urge going back to old ways, then I take a day.